Thanks, man.
Yep.
They haven't given you tea yet. You've been back here long enough.
God, you paint them.
One what?
Totally different.
One X three.
Everybody trying to hit it 10 times. Yeah! Didn't see Newcastle right behind you, did you? Have fun in Newcastle with you.
Where's Bean? There. What? Going in the right direction. He's looking for the guys he needs to hook up.
I think it was locked in here. Two X's and one 4X.
So what's the procedure here? How does this all go? What's the procedure?
These guys are being transferred to CIC. So they're going to strip them out, and then they're going to put them in trip gear and take them to CIC.
What's CIC?
What is
Correctional Industrial Complex.
There you go.
They change the names of these places all the time.
Randy, can you tell me where, now that he's being transferred, can you tell me where he's going?
He's going to CIC. Of course, that's up north, a couple hours drive. From what I understand, it is a more laid-back facility, so he should mesh well with others there.
And he'll get his two-hour drive, so he can...
Yep, exactly. So he'll enjoy the flowers and the trees and restaurants and people.
Better than me. leg shot.
Leg shot.
He stayed sideways. Your jab shot's pretty good. That's why you want to talk. You went to a hand. You went to a hand, you lied to, that's why you wanted to defend. That's why you said you were pretty good already. So then I told you, and told me, if I had to do it, I'd draw it out. So then I put it, that's it.
Lundy, you got your ID?
I've seen it.
No.
It's a case that you're doing everything you're ever taught you.
Exactly. I'm supposed to face the goal.
Sure.
Varsity guys in the teach that way, like I got.
I don't care, I'm not teaching it.
I don't like you.
I couldn't be on it.
You don't teach basketball that way.
I'm not here. The next day, talking about.
I think he's relying on some of his readings and poetry and...
Yeah, it'll be good for Levi.
I think so.
He's selling some now.
Well, and he's about the same age, right?
Yeah, Levi's my age.
Okay. That'll be good.
Yeah.
Miles just said it's going to be a long day. Miles said it's going to be a long day.
Yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. For sure.
At least he knows him.
Yeah.
I did that once or twice.
He was with Purdue University.
Kind of crazy all these chains, huh? Kind of crazy all these chains. How long have you guys been here at Wabash?
2 years on the 25th of this month.
2 years?
About a dozen.
Dozen years.
Give or take.
Well, he's got you beat. You've got him beat. So I hear you're going to the CIC.
Yeah.
How you feel about that?
Pretty good. Hopefully I'll see Locke.
Oh, John?
Yeah, John, yeah.
He's running the dog program down there.
John Locke is? He's running it now? Oh, yeah. I knew he was in it, but I didn't know he was running it.
Do you guys mind if I... This is for educational purposes. Okay. So they have a dog program at CIC?
Me? No.
That's good.
Maybe. Depends on how long it is and what, how long the time cut is.
What is it? 6 months?
I think so. Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically to get a dog.
Yeah. That's a great one.
You ever heard of a guy named Kevin Henry? Yeah.
Yeah. Not a fan.
Yeah, I know. No. But he's got two cats.
They have cats there too? I didn't know that. So you can adopt them? Or they keep them in your something?
Something like that. Oh.
$18.99.99. $18.99.99.
And we're on. There we go.
CIC, okay. All right. I'm going to get on your visitation list. And it's only about 40 minutes away from my house.
Yeah.
Any last words?
I hope everything goes well.
Take care, Lundy.
Yep, take it easy.
Thank you.